that occur in the hypnopompic and hypnagogic hallucination is really a neurolinguistic programming that triggers a sense of
book me on your show.
If you book me on your show,
what is consciousness?
Explain this thing theoretically, unless you're dealing with, let's say, an expert in search engine optimization.
And there's a sense of familiarity. That sense of familiarity.
Oh, that was humiliating on all levels.